On Friday, the Minister of Health said it had been cleared to deploy at least 1,901 medical interns at its 58 internship centers across the country. Subsequently, the Ministry of Health also released a deployment list for the interns under revised terms as guided by government. Now today, officials from the Uganda Medical Association have reacted to this pronouncement. They've expressed gratitude to government for finally listening to their plea. They urge that the deployment of intern doctors is a big relief to government health workers in referral hospitals across the country who have been overwhelmed with a heavy workload, given the big number of patients.
Medical Association, we are glad and happy that finally the medical interns have been deployed to go and help us sort a number of issues which have been happening in the field. Number one, the problem of health workers being overwhelmed because the different regional referral hospitals, the public servants who are employed there are very few in number, and most a good number of work actually relies on what the interns do in these sites. So we are happy that the overwhelmed health workers are relieved for now, and the patients who have been suffering because of the low human resource in these facilities who have been suffering now, their cries are going to be sorted, and the number of patients who have been dying because of lack of urgent medical care is also going to go down.
Although they are happy with the deployment, they are concerned that some of the names are still missing on the deployment lists. They claim that over 30 names are still missing.
The estimate of around 30 so far, the ones I know, who communicated that they are missing on this internship list. However, the Director General communicated that they are going to look into it and have it sorted by 3rd August. So we hope they will be able to do this and have each and every intern deployed and start there.
The Director General of Health Services in the Ministry of Health, Dr. Henry Mwebesa, on Friday made it clear that each intern will earn a monthly allowance of 1 million shillings to facilitate accommodation and feeding. However, Dr. Luswata highlights that the Uganda Medical Association is currently in discussions with all doctors to determine the best course of action regarding an increment of the interns' allowances.
The president gave us a directive in 2021 of paying medical interns 2.5 million. We understand that this directive has not been rescinded by the president. So, and it is a policy ever since he gave it out and he signed that document. So the explanation which the Director General of Health Services gave was that they gave 1 million because of this is the money which can fit in the available budget. So we understand if this is because of the poor economic condition we're in as a country, but as soon as our economy goes back to normal, then we should be able to see the government paying the 2.5 million which the president directed.
Next week on Tuesday, the medical fraternity leadership will meet to draw conclusions on some of the still pending issues, including the salary of supervisors of the intern doctors, which is said to be little given their qualifications. Pre-medical interns have been home for months without being deployed to do their internship, a prerequisite for their certification. However, with this announcement, all interns are expected to report to their various training centers by 3rd of August. Report compiled by Jaliat Namawaya for the news.